Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see and track your Facebook Marketplace purchases. I'll show you how to do this in both the Facebook app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices, and also the Facebook.com website. Facebook Marketplace is a great place to shop to get hard-to-find items at a good price. Whether you want to look up the past details of an item you previously ordered on Facebook Marketplace, or you want to track a recent purchase, Facebook makes it easy to see your purchases and all of the associated information. Let's start by looking at how to see and track your Facebook Marketplace orders using the Facebook app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. Step 1. Launch the Facebook app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then tap the Marketplace icon along the bottom of the screen. The Marketplace screen is shown. Step 2. Tap the profile icon at the top of the screen. The You screen is displayed. Step 3. Navigate to the Buying section and then tap Orders. The Orders screen is shown, where you'll see a list of all of the items you've ordered through Facebook Marketplace. Step 4. Tap any of the ordered items to see more details associated with their specific status. An item detail screen will be shown where you'll see the high-level status of the order, estimated delivery date, and the shipping service and associated tracking number. Step 5. Tap View Tracking Details to bring up the Tracking Details screen where you can see the more granular tracking information. Next, let's walk through the steps to see and track Facebook Marketplace purchases using the Facebook.com website. Step 1. Open a web browser and navigate to Facebook.com. You'll land on your Facebook home screen. Step 2. Click the Marketplace icon along the top of the screen. The Marketplace screen is displayed. Step 3. Click Your Account in the menu on the left side of the screen. The Your Account menu is shown on the left edge of the screen. Step 4. Click Purchased Orders. A list of your Facebook Marketplace purchases is displayed. Step 5. Click any of those orders to see more details associated with their specific status. An item details screen will be shown where you'll see the high-level status of the order, estimated delivery date, and the shipping service and associated tracking number. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.